Lindsay. How are you today?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. Congratulations on your movie role with Linda Lovelace.
Thank you. I'm off to Cannes right now to announce the movie, and we're having a dinner, and I'm very excited, so it's going to work more, which is good. I've been working a lot, but I like it. And I just finished some more traffic school, so I've been in compliance, which is really good, and my court date is coming up this week.
Good. Are you a little nervous about your court date, or you think everything's going to work out fine with that?
I've been in compliance more than ever, so it would take me about 2.5 weeks to be finished completely. So I think it should go well.
Good, good. And what do you have to say to people that doubt you and think your career is over?
I feel like there's always people that are going to say certain things, so I just try to not acknowledge it.
Sure.
I think a lot of it distracts from the fact that I got into this to be an actress and to be an entertainer on many different accounts. I feel like the more that you welcome that kind of energy into your life, you know, the worse it is. I'd like to be positive as much as possible.
Sure. What do you try to tell Allie when, she's coming up, she's a young girl, and trying to come up in the same business as you?
I think she's learned a lot from just being around me and experiencing what goes on. And she's really smart, and she's a really wonderful girl. And she's in school every day. She's at home with my mom, which is nice. So I get to visit her, and she comes out sometimes to visit me.
Sure. Talk a little bit about your mama. She's an absolute sweetheart. She's by your side.
My mom's amazing. I love my mom so much. She's been through a lot in her life, and she's a very strong woman.
Mm-hmm.
I really love her, and she's just, this past week, I had to postpone a traffic school for one day because my uncle passed away, my mom's brother, so that was kind of a rough point for my family.
Mm-hmm.
But God rest his soul.
Yes, yes. And do you want to comment anything on your dad, or is that just something you want to talk about?
I just wish he would just shut up.
Yeah,
enough is enough. Isn't there a way to, whatever happened to slander, people slander, isn't that...
Yeah.
I don't know how people can still allow him to continue to do such things, and even TMZ, I just think it's horrible what they do to people in general.
Yeah, I think it definitely TMZ... They have nothing nice to say, but...
It's negative. Bad karma.
Yeah. Lindsay, I wish you all the best.
Thank
Cannes. We're rooting for you.
Thank you.
And you're a doll.
Thank you very much.
You put up with a lot. On a daily basis, you put up with a lot. Paparazzi, general life, your dad.
Yeah.
All the haters. We love you.
Thank you.
Hi, Lindsay, we love you. Have a safe trip.